Have you heard there's this thing that heals and it's called sad?